Hi, this is the lovable loquacious Joanna here with a really weird location and time to do a video. So let's just get to it, right? I'm in my parents' house. It's like, what, 12 midnight? But we're going into Monday madness. Here we go.
First pick, 7-10.
Let's do it.
Elbow, two strikes.
Just don't make it. Morning, I'm really stressed out. Really not having a good time. Especially because I got a couple of kids sleeping in the morning. Yeah, my cousins are in there. They're not little, but so I'm in another room trying to keep it down as much as I can. Trying to make a video as much as I can. Keep it down as much as I can. Trying to keep it up. So, yeah, I don't even know if you can hear me talking. It's not that big of a deal. Beauty. Yeah, so this was a weird one. Been doing too much shit lately.
Justin, up shit.
And my late drink gets older, so, yeah. Can't keep drinking it, but that's the thing, I'm like, I'm addicted to it, you know?
Count 1-0.
Oh.
2-0.
Living with money is, like, always tight, but I can get some of that, some hustle, I'm trying not to do that too much, Oh, I hate that so much, because it's just not great. It is tough to go from living completely by yourself to living in a house with some people, you know? So, yeah. But I'm trying to do it silent as much as I can, you know? Not trying to make any noise. That's
up there.
That's the best way to do it. Make it silent. Make
one
it
and one.
Yeah. And don't get really close to him.
Count one and two.
So yeah. There we go. Oh. And he runs into a pole. Good, good Hunter Pence. Good. Get into it. Right, like, I don't want anybody getting injured at this point. Got Jace Peterson up at the plate. He's not that bad, but he's not that good either anymore. I know he's really bad in real life, so it's like, yeah, I gotta get rid of this fool. I'm trying to just be chilling.
Batting second, the center fielder, AJ.
Fowler.
No ball, 2 seconds.
Count 1 and 2. Hmm. Yeah, I'll be good. I'm going to sign up now. First, I'll be good. I'm really good. Whatever.
Batting first. No left field.
Yeah, so basically, all the backups are in this game. So. Yeah, right? Okay, so we got nobody that really starts, you know, at their normal position, so that's good. And I'm like, eh. And that's a home run. Okay. Awesome. Let's see how to get out of this thing. But I like it this way, actually. I like doing a lot of things. I like talking like this when I'm not pushed, you know, but what are you going to do, right? You're not going to, like, break people up for stupid ass reasons.
2 balls, 2 strikes.
The good thing is I grabbed him more than enough soda in the last before I'm not on it, so, yeah.
That is it. The shortstop. Anderson. Timmons.
All my movement. Well, not really. It's going to happen at this point. But yeah.
0-1's the count.
It looks like we have so much shit, man. Yeah.
I got to count 0-2.
That's stinky. Yeah, my cousin is. Smoke it back, my gosh. Just gonna catch it right up. So yeah, off my pot. Yeah, there we go, my Connecticut guy is getting there. So this is a little dirty piece, so by the time, oh my god.
Leading off,
yeah, that guy was stinky.
The right fielder, Hunter.
Oh, man.
One.
Don't breathe in. Don't breathe in. That's not the worst thing in the world. So get in.
We got a ball, 1 strike.
Oh, no. He. Yeah, So this is one of the original things I did way back when I first got a copy of the movie, the show for the PS4. So yeah, this is always a fun revisit in a way. That, and I forgot when I did this team race, and I haven't done anything in a while, so yeah, just kind of chilling, you know, or not chilling, whatever, stressing. And I don't really like doing that in a video, so sometimes I do that and just go,
Abram.
You know, like, oh my god, this is terrible. Oh my god, this is great. You know? He's got a 4-game hitting streak counter. Four whole games. You know?
One ball, one strike.
Well, the good thing is this team is competing, so we're not going to absolutely fuck here. Killed in a second because I know one round leads don't last. You know?
That accept the third baseman. Jackie. Newer.
Chilling, doing some shit, and really it's kind of a weird video, right? I'm not talking as much as I probably should, you know?
One and one.
Yeah. And also I'm not really feeling so great, you know, a lot of talking, a lot of stress, a lot of problems, you know? A lot of issues. Trying to get working on, trying to get done. People, like, you know, when my dad does nice things for me, I'm thankful, but he sometimes does it with ulterior motive, which kind of gets me a little bit weary, but also kind of, you know, it's still good, you know what I mean? It doesn't. Because him and I don't see eye to eye, like, him and I don't think of, like, you know, some of that's kind of a joke. Kind of a nice joke, so at least, right? He gave me $20 for this, it was a dollar or something, so, a 15 round. So that's really cool. But, you know, yeah. That's what's really been following the team somehow. And I make too much noise. I'm probably so bad at it, like, those kids go to sleep, and I'm probably do that. I'm not going to run in their sleep, but yeah. You know, I mean, don't run out and get it, drink all of it, and come right back outside. That's not smart.
Not again.
I mean, the whole thing is not particularly great and genius, but, yeah.
Hold on, you can't.
I mean, I'm not sure if I can dream it or not. That's pretty beautiful. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, probably closer to 12. Because I started to find it really late. Let's just get it to like 20 or something like that and wait the rest of it till midnight. Get my blood sugar. And then get the fuck to sleep.
One and one.
I you know, whatever I decided to do from that point. Because my sleep cycle's all over the place. You know? It's like, not.
Leading up, Wilbur Parfrey, the catcher, Wellington. Castigo.
0-1.
That's good. Go get out, get out. I'm in it. He's on double, still pretty good though.
Batting nut. No pitcher. Jonah. Gomez.
Almost a home run by the way too. That's nice. I don't care if support for one more than anyways. Yeah, this team needs one offense, not no pitcher. If we can get that one in second, we're pretty good.
Peter's there.
Nope. That was terrible. Whatever. We'll live with it. We'll just have to go for it.
He's
kind of a decent player. That was terrible. I shouldn't have swung at that shit. Man. Get that the fuck out of here. Man. Nope. Nope, we got the one on there. Fuck us. I'm gonna cry now. Alright.
Leading off the grid. The center fielder. Right there. Oliver!
Especially because that was a really, okay, so the pitcher, yeah, not a good chance to get that one in from second, but everybody else, we need to play.
Now that, the left fielder.
Just challenge it, let's waste some time. Get some shit out. Alright, let's see what happens.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Padres have elected to challenge the previous play.
Oh, he's safe by a mile or whatever. Oh, come on. So we have to go up against three hitters now. Not missing by much. There we go, taking out, that's good.
The first baseman, number 5.
So, like a sod pool? That's weird. Don't even know what that means. Because usually in my league, teams have some kind of meaning to it, you know?
All in one.
So it doesn't make sense. Or even usually a team name means something in a way, like the way it is, WHA, so. Yeah, sorry, I'm from Hartford, Connecticut. I dropped that a lot in these videos, I think, compared to Hartford Whalers. I mean, just so you know, that's the name of every creative team I've ever done. But yeah, we're gonna go up to the league, we'll try a game at least. And the dream is officially dead.
Now batter. The third base.
No, because that's
your man.
Okay, so could this guy kill us? Is he going to kill me? Or is he going to kill me? It's like one of those things. If that was a strike, I'm going to kill. We got one out. Let's see if we get the double play ball. And we have first base open, so fuck it. And that missed so much. Oh, great. That really is great. No. Yeah, I'm gonna do Jesus. Oh no. We're gonna walk in there and get the car on. That's gonna piss me off to look like that. Come on. And we gotta get some out of the phone because I'm not gonna do the camera thing. This phone's like, let him hit it. Oh no. Man. That pisses me off a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. That really does too. We kind of hit the video limit conveniently. There's a bunch of limit, but there's another shit I guess. I'm trying to do a thing about
it.
So, yeah, I think it's almost on century on that because I just don't give a shit. I'm also not really happy with the fact that I just gave up 2 runs on one hit.
That's for
Atlanta. This is the type of thing. Because they're going to get fucked with, so. Let's lose. Let's lose with some dignity, I guess. Right? get the little measuring stick I use for it. That pisses me off. I feel like I should be in a minute here to swing the controller through a fucking wall.
The left fielder.
You know?
Away. Way.
I can't even think straight, you know, losing. You know, it's like one of those things, I'm a sore ass loser, I know it. I ever stand for it, you know? At this point, I'm trying to, like, come back, and maybe get a little ride, maybe not. I don't know, because, like I said, I already hit the minimum. I can deal with so much crap. I'm not gonna put swearing lots of shit on YouTube on that list. No, that's not what I want. So, leave it at that. Plus. Alright, so this is gonna be the last batter. Because I can't handle it, you know.
The right fielder, number 8, Hunter.
Right, last batter, not going to lie, because it's like, what I have fucking done. And I'm not swearing, just don't want the real terrible shit I have ever had been doing, you know what I mean? I freaking hate losing. I hate the, like... Oh.
Well, that's off the plate.
Of course, you know, gotta have the light hitter on the deck, and if you can't ever have anything else happen to me. Right, so I guess one more batter, one more out, right?
Number three. Abra.
Yeah. Well, it's, you know, put in the corner and hit
everything.
I hate this for the past. I'm losing because, you know, bullshit reasons and nobody ever understanding what those reasons are. You know what I mean? They just... Alright, so we're good here, I guess. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Have a peaceful day. Unlike me, you know. Have a good Monday. Bye.